How to turn off ask permission on App Store from your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. Today's video is a quick video where I'm going to show you how you can turn off or disable the ask permission in order to install any apps from the App Store. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But this feature is actually required your guardian or your parents' requirement in order to install any apps on your iPhone. So in case if you want to disable this feature, all you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and tap on the name banner or the Apple ID. And once you tap on that, you need to scroll down, you'll get to see the option called family sharing. Go ahead and tap on that and you'll get to see your family profiles right here. So just go ahead and tap on your profile right there. So from this page, you need to tap on purchases right here, and once you tap on that, you most likely will get to see the option turn off and on option right over here. For me, it's not showing me, for I haven't enabled this feature. So all you have to do, you just need to toggle up this option right from here, and the ask permission feature will be disabled on the App Store. So guys, this is how you can disable or turn off the ask permission on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.